You've seen them on David Letterman, Jay Leno, Animal Planet, and the stars of many TV commercials. So, put your hands together for the Dogman of Las Vegas, Lou Mack, and Joe, the Ultimate Dog Show.
All right, all right, all right. Thank you, guys. All right, yeah, this sounds fun. And we're going to warm you guys up right off the bat with our first Frisbee Dog team. This is Troy and his dog, Wally. Wally is a beautiful 7-year-old red and white border collie. These guys are a local team from right down the freeway here. And folks, if you see something you like out here, don't be afraid to make some noise, hoot and holler. This dog definitely feeds off your plow. So here we go, guys. All right. Hey, these guys have got a huge inventory of tricks, as you're about to see. So again, Wally, 7.5 years old. Back and forth, right side, upside, down, throws from Troy right here. Nice little through the legs, back and forth. One more time, guys, give it up for Wally. All right, good job. All right, all right. Collecting up the plastic, getting set for another series of maneuvers. Hey, again, these guys have got a huge inventory of tricks, so let's see. I think we're going to start off with a chest bump. I'm going to see if I can follow these tricks here. It's called a chest bump. The dog bumps off the chest right here. Come on, Wally. Come on, Wally. There you go. Good job. That's a chest bump. One more time with the chest bump. I like to call it a bank. That's a nice little scoot through with a nice little over. Another scoot through right there. Good job. And a scoot through with a catch. Nicely done. One more time. And out throw. Good job. One more time, guys. Keep it up. Go, Wally. All right. Yeah. Good job. All right. All right. All right. Here you go. Good job. All right, guys, let's keep it going. Here we go. Setting up another set of maneuvers here. Now, I think, if I'm not mistaken, we're going to do some vaults here. Where the dog uses the handler's body as a launching ramp. Check it out. This is called a knee vault. Off the knee. Yeah, there we go. Good job. All right. One more time. It's a back vault. Watch out. It's a back vault. One more time with the knee right here. Looping around out of shape. And there we go. One more time with the knee bump. And one more time with the back bump. All right. Hey, guys, let's have some fun. We're going to see if we can generate a little energy from you, the audience. And we're going to try to sequence as hard as we can. So, guys, come on. Let's make some noise, these guys. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, guys. All right. Here we go. Back and forth. We go in and out. Watch it. See these guys a little bit later on the show, but first, I want to know right now, how are we doing today, Spillin' Mountain? Yeah. Welcome to Spillin' Mountain and Jump, the Ultimate Dog Show. My name is Lou Mack, and that last team you just saw right there, that was Troy and his dog, Wally. Guys, give it up for Troy and Wally. Oh my God, good job. All right. You guys are a good audience. Well, folks, we're going to have some fun for the next 15 minutes. We're going to give you guys a demonstration of two of the coolest canine sports centers, literally sweeping the nation. That is those incredible high-jumping dogs and those incredible high-flying frisbee-catching dogs. When it started and how it started. We're going to bring you the 70s, into the 80s. We're going to bring you right from the 90s right to the present new millennium. Also, get throw in the world music montage each and every year. See if mom and dad will remember some of those tunes they're playing way back when. So, guys, sit back, relax, and let's have some fun. Now, the sport of canine frisbee first started all out the Rose Bowl down in Pasadena, California in the early 70s. Then it was at one dog and one frisbee. They threw as far as they could from end zone to end zone. But they had two judging categories back then. Leaping ability, how high can the dog get in the air, and style. What kind of style did the dog have while the dog was there? Guys, they got to 50,000 people to see the dog catch a piece of plastic. Can you believe that? This next dog coming out here, try to give you guys an idea of what was going on down to Rose Bowl, considered to be one of the coolest little frisbee catching dogs around today. So we'll show you guys a little bit later on the show, but first, he just wants to come out and perform a couple of silly play tricks to some of these tunes from the 70s. Guys, from Las Vegas, who's together for Bouncing Bo? Come on out here, Bo. All right, yeah. Hey, guys, check him out, Bo. He is a beautiful 5.5-year-old black and white border collie, a adapted out of the Las Vegas, Nevada area. He's been there, he's done that, but as I said before, he's like the little folks, Sully Patrick's, like Stephen Stanley, spinning around and just saying hi. But guys, keep in mind, Bo is fairly new to the show, so we never know what this boy's gonna do. But what do you say we knock out a couple of real simple, easy tricks with Bo right here? Buddy, come on up here, like putting up on your hind legs and pushing in reverse. Let's go, stay. Hold it, stay. Hold it. Okay, Jeff, let's go around you guys, Bo. Alright, real simple stuff. We're gonna go in reverse on all fours. Back it up. Good job. Come on over here now. Now, what do you say we go in reverse? Turn it around. Go back it up. Go back. Let's go, turn. Good job. Go. Come on, let's go, turn. Buster. Come on, turn. Guys, get to the ball right there. Come on, guys. Let's get it up even more, guys. How about leaning back and with my legs, guys? Very, very simple stuff. But guys, check this out right here. As he goes in, reverse. Back it up. Let's go. Back it up. Come on, back it up. Then two judge categories, leaping ability, how high can you jump in the air, and style. Guys, let's get two frisbees. Come on now. There's one. Come on, boy. You can do it, buddy. Let's go. Yep. Up. And it's all right. Good job. One more time, guys. Give me up a massive bow. All right. All right, guys. We're going to see Bo a little bit later on the show, but first, I'm going to right now. Let's see some hands out there. Who has a dog at home? I'm gonna get a dog at home. Hey, pretty much everybody has a dog. Now the bigger question is, who has adopted their dog from a local animal shelter? Not enough pets, guys. You know, we like to try and educate you folks on the importance of pet adoption, as all of the dogs you see today's show have been rescued or adopted from various animal shelters, like our next dog coming out right now. Guys, this is Nick. Come on out here. Nick, get on out here, buddy. All right. Nick, he is a beautiful 3.5-year-old black and white border collie. He comes to us from the Detroit, Michigan area, folks. He only has 3 legs. That's right. He's a tripod. Guys, listen to this story. Now, we rescued Nick Matthew, guys. He was hit by a car. He was amputated before he came to us. Guys, this dog was so depressed. He would not come out of his crib for about 2 or 3 weeks. And he watched the dog play frisbee. He taught himself how to walk, how to run, how to catch a frisbee. Guys, we like to think that any dog has the potential to be an incredible dog, or the proper exercise, proper training, and excellent nutrition, big, small, young, or old, or handicapped like Nick. Guys, give it up for Nick. Let's hear it for him. Oh, yeah, there he is. Nick. Get on out there, let's go, come on, let's go, get up, let's go, all right, let's go, come on, let's go, off you go, buddy, there you go, right there, all right, there you go, right there, good job, all right. Hey, let's keep it going now, guys. Anybody out here have a small dog at home? Who is a small dog? Give me a small dog. What dog do you have, young lady? What dog do you have? Yell it up. There you go. Anybody else with a small dog? What dog do you have? That's a small dog. Anybody else with a small dog out here? Who's got a small dog? Yes, what dog do you have? You got a small dog? That's sweet. These are all great small dogs, you guys. Check out our small dog coming out right now. Come on out. There's it right there. All right. Hey, guys, this is Bubba. Now, Bubba is a 5.5-year-old Chinese hairless crested, and he comes to us from the Dallas Purebred Rescue Group. And, guys, Bubba was born like this without any hair or fur. So I have to slap the sunscreen from this guy every single day, all right? Hey, guys, listen to this story. This is a true, honest, good story that I think you must enjoy. So listen up. True story. I got this dog, not trying to go, brought him home. Set his paint down on the table, opened up, fuck, shot straight for a frisbee. Just that, I just got catching 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 frisbees in a row. So I just got doing a complete backflip, as I'll show you guys in a second. Two shot. All right, this dog doing this very trick right here. Guys, pay attention. This is pretty cool stuff. I think I can like this. So if you would please, give it up for Little Bubba. All right, yeah, all right. Come on. One more time, guys. Give it up for Little Bubba. Let's hear it for him. All right, yeah. Woo! Hey, guys, we're doing messing around. We're going to try to step this show. We're not kidding, you can believe that. We're going to move into the 90s, right into the millennium. But the news is going to check out one of the tricks. We got very, very difficult action, but the seizures going to try to do. We're trying to amp our frisbee dog segment with these next two dogs coming out. Right now, guys, these next two dogs coming out are two of the coolest dogs around today. You may have seen them on the Jay Leno Show. On the Jay Leno Show, he started to travel all over the world, Barcelona, Berlin, Japan, maybe even halftime show, been there, done that. Now again, if you see something you like up here, double friend, break some knowledge, hit and holler. These next two dogs coming out right now, definitely feed off your claws. With that in mind, let's bring out our first dog from Indianapolis, Indiana, guys. Who says a guy up for Little Kip? Come on out here, Kip. All right, let's go. Come on, Kip. Let's go, Kip. Hey, guys, this is Kip. Check him out, guys. He's brand spanking new to the show. He's a 2.5-year-old blue heeler, also known as an Australian cattle dog. He's got one trick and one trick only, guys, but it's a pretty cool trick. Check this out. Have you ready? Oh, one and a two. Let's show him out here. Let's go off the road, Parker. Come on, guys. Give it a chance. Let's go. Keep it up. Up, all right, all right, all right. Watch out, hey, where are you going, man? Get out of here. Get out of here. All right, guys, our next dog coming out. I think you guys like this dog right here. This is C. C is a beautiful 5.5-year-old Belgian Malinois, Dutch Shepherd mix. And this is the first time he's wearing the boots on today. So you're gonna see him hopping around out here. It feels a little different out here. Z, again, he's a beautiful 5.5-year-old Belgian Malinois Dutch Shepherd mix. He comes to us from the Las Vegas, Nevada area, folks. This boy's got a huge inventory of tricks. But we're just gonna warm him up with a couple of little silly pet tricks like jump roping. Let's go, Z. Let's go. Ready? Here we go. Let's go. Ready? Already. Right, one and a two. If you're ready, Z, let's go. 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 Just right here. We're gonna see if we get Z to use his nose to tip these fridges. That's pretty cool stuff right here. Is he? Off your nose right here. Let's go tip tip. Let's go tip tip. Ready? Go tip tip tip. Good job, boy. Good job. Let's go tip tip tip. Good job, Z. There you go. Let's go tip tip tip. Up. All right, here. Come on, y'all. Try to fight in the air. Go tip 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 tip. Good job, buddy. That a boy. Go tip tip. Guys, give it up for Z right there. Let's go. Super the trying to cancel, guys. Let's make some noise for Z. Come on, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. And we are running. Come on, guys. Make some noise, though. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Make some noise, guys. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. All right, guys. Last trip. Check it out. Let's go. It's one of the fastest growing canine sports that is literally sweeping the nation. It is fast, it is furious. Guys, it's called Canine Step Up or High Jump. Hey, this is a lot of fun. As you're about to see, but guys, give us a second as we set up our equipment and I'll explain the rules of the game. Canine Step Up or High Jump. Now, you may have seen this on ESPN NBC. Guys, you're gonna see a lot of person right here at the jump show. Now, the idea is for these dogs to negotiate a series of jumps. We're gonna start at 36 inches. We're gonna raise the bar 4 inches at a time. Now remember, the louder you folks cheer and holler, the faster and higher these dogs are gonna jump. So we count three, see how much noise you folks can make. Ready? Here we go. One, two, three! Let's bring in our first dog. You saw him earlier from Vegas. It's gonna be Bouncer Bo. Come on out here, bro. All right. Hey guys, again, he's a 5.5-year-old black and white. Again, 36 inches, 4 inches. Now guys, if you're having some fun with this, let's go jumping! Let's go, guys! Here we go, that's all about the fast and you're all about the furious, guys. We're up to 40 inches. Come on, guys, make some noise out. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Woo! Let's go, guys. Up here, up here, keep going out. Let's keep it going, let's keep it going. Guys, we're up to 44 inches now. It's gonna get a little bit critical from here on out. So guys, one more time, let's make some noise out. Let's go! Our next dog coming out, this dog is considered to be one of the top 5 high-jumping dogs in the world today. He is a beautiful 2.5-year-old border collie with the mix. He comes to us from Las Vegas, Nevada area. Guys, put your hands together for Little Taz. Come on out here, Taz. Let's go, buddy. All right, guys, listen up. The world's record jump, 72 inches officially. Unofficially, we see this dog go 76 inches. Right now, we're going to go 56 inches. We're going to wind him up a little bit, so here it goes. There's two. Guys, you gotta make some noise out. Let's go. Let's keep it going. Let's keep it going, guys. Here we go. Hey, we're all the way up to 16 inches, guys. Now, again, class, you've seen this boy go 76 inches. So, this should be pretty easy for him. But you gotta make some noise. saw this dog earlier, representing all the small dogs. You heard me right, small dogs. Guys, pound for pound. You might want to get your cameras up for this ride here again. It's going to be Little Power. Come on out here, Logan. Let's go. Here we go. All right, now listen up, guys. Here's what we're going to do, guys. When I said three, we're going to release Bubba. Hannah's going to catch Bubba on the other side. It's a big jump. Guys, if you're ready, one and a two. Ready, Hannah? And a three. Come on, Bubba, yeah! All right, guys, what's your method now? Check it out. We're going to end the show with something we created about 10 years ago. We call it box jumping. Now, when we first started this, guys, we have dogs coming over 10 feet. Today, we have a nice little 72-inch jump with our last dog. That game, that's going to be Taz. Come on out here, Taz. Let's go. Let's go, buddy. Hey, let's go, Taz. All right, now, Taz, here's what you're going to do, buddy. You're going to go to that school. When I say go, you're going to try to jump off this box and clear this bar. Well, here, guys, here's what you're going to do. On the count of three, I need everybody and everyone with you to make as much noise as you can to get this dog up and over that bar. So, guys, come on. Let's kick it off. America.